All right, Silver Bag Gorilla Pack, y'all know what the fuck going on. We're about to get into a arm workout. We're going to start off with some chest, man.
Some chest?
Oh, did I say chest? Let me just walk out after that one.
Oh, what is up, guys? Guns and Plays here, and we're back here.
All right.
And playing some Black Ops. Oh, wait. I mean, we're playing. I mean, we're not playing anything. We're doing gym activities. What the hell is this weight?
Go ahead and let him know.
Things will let his weight. So we're finally doing a gym video after 5 months, guys. Don't worry, we're still here. We might have broke our promise, but you know, we make mistakes. I know. Look, we're doing today's arm day. We start some triceps. We're gonna do some rope pull downs. Get some heavy pull downs and. See how it goes.
Coach knows best.
Indeed.
We have officially started our winter arc. Winter arc season has started. And it looks like it's starting with Kevin Fullstack in a tricep rope down. Oh. Golly. My elbows will pop out if I try to do something like that.
Better bring out the hoodie.
Anyways, like Kevin said, yes, we are back. Yes, we are continuing this. Started off with some rope extensions, triceps. The gym is like medium packed today, but that's okay. I'm here to get my shit in and get out.
I'm wearing boots. It's actually not that bad. Oh, it's a hooded. And we're chewing some gum that's meant to hydrate you. And we're experimenting with the gum right now. And I mean, like, the flavor goes out pretty quickly. And for the electrolytes that are inside of the gum, it doesn't last for that long. So it's like maybe 20 seconds, almost 30 seconds, give or take. So, I mean, I got it for free because I get a monthly.
Dude, fucking fly, bro.
Oh.
You take a shower, that fly is sticking on your ass.
I get a monthly subscription from MuscleBox. I get two. I get like the original MuscleBox and then Protein Box. Then they send me like a box of those gum, meant for hydration. You know, remember before I tried like a pre-workout gum. It's kind of weird. It's all right. I mean, it's not like taking a whole scoop pre-workout. It's kind of like a if you're drinking coffee, so it's like that. The pre-workout gum, it's very different.
That was a good first set.
I already did like four sets.
Oh, did you? You want me to bang out? I could bang out like two or three more and then I'm done.
I'll do one more.
All right. I'll bang out like one and a half and I'm done.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. So we finished up with the rope extensions. Now we're gonna do some overhead cable extensions. These are gonna really isolate that tricep, really gonna get you that full squeeze on the triceratosaurus. This way you could be a triceratosaurus tops. As long as you got good form, you take care of your elbow, you keep that tension on the tricep, I'm sure you'll be good. Thank you, sir. In other words, let me demonstrate with the presentation. Here we go.
Damn. Should die so quickly.
Yo, shout out to Kevin. He got me with that L-citrulline. This is pretty much just a muscle pumper. It's gonna get that blood flow. It's gonna get that oxygen. It's gonna get all that blood, oxygen, and testosterone into the muscle. I can feel it right now, and I haven't even taken it. All right, go ahead, Kevin.
Oh, that's right.
You guys really wanna make sure you're gonna get the full stretch at the bottom. When you're like this, you're getting that full tricep stretch, and then you gotta get that good squeeze at the top position.
Yes.
That was good.
Oh, hey, did you actually spend that much money on that bottle?
Fuck no. I got it for $250.
Oh.
But it cost $650. Oh, it's still, I still spent a lot of money on that bottle, but I mean, I got it for the discount, you know, like,
yeah.
Like that's, you're never gonna get a bottle for that price at that price ever again. So I had to do it.
Right.
Amazing bottle. Ooh. That last one, if you guys saw, I had to assist myself. You know what I mean? Like, that's how you know you gotta go hard. If you guys could assist yourself with the bicep, with the extension, with the curl, you know what I mean? Assist yourself to get that last rep that really counts, bro, because I just felt like a whole ass blood rush go from my tricep to my forearm right there. That was a good rep. I think it's time to do some biceps, bro. If anything, we have, dude, it's already 7:30. If anything, we have time to do one more tricep.
No, we still gotta do cardio.
All right, then after this, we're gonna have to do some biceps.
Yeah.
All right, y'all, as you can see, we moved over to some motherfucking hammer rope curls or cable curls, whatever you wanna call them, just to warm up our biceps. And let me tell y'all something. I'm already feeling so fucking pumped. I'm ready to take this fucking pump jumper off. Oh.
Oh my melody.
God damn, I look like a fucking bodybuilder.
You look like a pineapple. Get it? Is there dice?
Everybody better hide their girls. Yeah. Y'all know what the fuck I'm talking about.
Bish. Bish. Bish.
Cut's looking good, boys.
Jeez.
Cut is looking great.
Fly away. Gotcha.
Just like a,
swing it to me.
That was terrible. Y'all see how he treats me?
That's where I've been down.
This is fucking backside, boy. Let me get one more. Let me just get one more set in just to get a little bit more pump in my biceps before I take this thing off and shock the world. I can already see people leaving. They scared. They running, matter of fact. Damn. Yes. I don't really got saying on these, man. Just put some heavy weight on this motherfucker. Slap a rope and curl this shit out. Yeah, you. Yeah, yeah. I don't know what the fuck it is. Why y'all too surprised? Y'all knew I was on a cut. Bro, you looking jacked, bro.
What's the key to get baked up?
Shit, what's the key to get shredded, bro? I'm trying to get shredded so I can just walk up in here in a white beater too, bro. But I'm not there yet. I still got a little bit of tummy.
You got mass though, bro. Mass.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you, bro. You just got to bulk up, dude.
No, that's 60 right.
Really? Yeah.
I got a fast metabolism.
Yeah, huh? Bro, my brother's the same way. He's hella skinny, but that fool eats a lot.
Yeah.
You would have to deadass just like not go come to the gym though. Because everything you eat is just going to burn off in here. So I guess you just have to like just chill.
Eat and lift, I guess, what I can do.
Yeah. Just hibernate, bro. That winter arc shit.
Sure, that's what I'm on right now.
Me too, bro.
Yeah.
It's demon time.
I got to get after this.
Woo, you're already there, bro. You're shredded. You're shredded. I'm trying to get lean enough to where I can start doing abs and shit, but I'm not there yet.
Yeah.
All right, but this summer, bro, we're coming hard.
For real. It's gonna be lit.
Hell yeah, dude.
Every day.
They're gonna have to hide their girls. Damn, bro. You know what I mean? My boy's shredded, though. My boy's ready to be in the Creed movie.
Oh, my.
I need that separation.
Shit.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Oh, my Lord.
You know what they say? More curls, more girls. That's a good shot.
You're shiny.
All right, y'all, as you can see, we moved over to some motherfucking incline cable curls. Let's go rip that shit out. Those biceps. That's a whole turkey leg right there. Yeah.
Oh, hell no.
Here. Thank you.
You're so welcome, King.
How romantic.
I can never do for a girl. God damn.
Whew. It's really going to keep that tension on the bicep. The entire range of motion. Whew. Go nice and slow on the way up. Nice and slow on the way down. Oh, really think about that muscle. Really think about that bicep contraction. Mind-muscle connection. Believe me, it really does make a difference. No, that's all you, bro. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah, yeah. I went to Mexico. Yeah, it was cool, bro. I was only there for one day or two. Yeah, bro, because I got my braces over there. Yeah, so I've been going there every single month of this year. No, I've been having them for like 6 months now. Yeah, I go out there, I go to my appointment, I come right back. But it's cool. I still get to see my family, you know what I mean? Live the life a little bit. Yeah, I have family out there. So it's cool, but fuck it. Dude, that's the hardest thing to get on a diet though out there, bro. Fuck. Yeah. Oh, yeah. If it was any more than that, bro, I'd be like 230. Yeah. But it's cool though, bro, because I plan to go to Cancun on April, and then my boys are going to go to Japan. So they already been to Japan, so I want to go there too. So yeah, I'd be kind of sick. Oh, really? I'm like, bro, really? I'm like, bro, I'm only going to go if you go, because if not, I'm going to get lost. Like, it's bad. Yeah. I don't know, bro, but they're all into like that JDM shit. Like, they're all car guys like us, and so the car meets over there are crazy. Like, yeah, they go to like Nissan and all the car meets over there, and like everything's right hand side drive too. My boy has a right hand side drive Nissan and fucking a GTR, so but he can't even drive it because it's right hand side. Yeah, it's illegal, but it's fucking sick. But hey, man, fingers crossed. Hopefully, I'll be able to do that. That'd be sick. Yeah, right. I'm single, no kids, man. Come on, bro. Yeah, if not now, then never. All right, brother. Let's get these gains in, boys. Come on, baby. Let's get these mamacitas out here. They're gonna hide their girls when they see us.
Yeah, we
definitely
do need some
mamacitas. I'm craving that so bad right now, bro. He's like, yeah, definitely that. Fuck.
Hey, try one arm at a time.
Feels good.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Feels harder, though.
One arm's doing 40 pounds.
That was an amazing set, immaculate set right there. As you guys can see, my physique's coming in. Looks like that cut is going good. I don't care, nothing's stopping me. Mexico's not stopping me. Cancun's not stopping me. Japan's not stopping me. The USA's not stopping me. Nobody's stopping me. My mom's cooking's not stopping me. My friend's cooking's not stopping me.
Bro, you had like 4 burritos yesterday.
Alcohol's not stopping me.
Such a liar.
Fuck. It's slowing me down, but it's not stopping me. All right, go ahead. All right, y'all, as you can see, we moved over to the main area. We're going to do some motherfucking dumbbell curls. Let's do it. Lock. right, you guys, that's going to conclude our workout, our amazing arm, bicep, and tricep workout. Go ahead and give it a try, but y'all should already know what the program is. It's time for...
make some room, bro.
Coach wants to hit cardio.
Yeah.
So about 20 minutes of cardio, incline speed walk, maybe a jog, you know.
I'll do boots. I don't know. Just incline walk.
Yeah.
It's not too bad, honestly.
That's not bad. Better than nothing. Maybe a little bit of Stairmasters. We'll see. But yeah, we're not going to film that. We got our weight training session in. So make sure y'all get in here, put some heavy fucking weight up on that muscle, and do some cardio. Till next time.
That was so cringe.
Is this forearm cringe?
Damn, we didn't even do forearms, dude. Fuck.
Fuck, you're right. We have to do forearms.
Fuck yeah.
5 minute forearm session.
Oh, just skip cardio?
Fuck. I mean, at this point. What do you think, chat? Should we skip cardio to do some forearms? I think so.
I guess
we'll do one session of forearms real quick. Let's go.
As y'all can see, we moved over to some cable forearm wrist twists. Cable forearm wrist twists.
That's quite the name.
This is pretty much what we're doing. All you grab is get a heavy weight with the cable. All you do is rotating your wrist. The only thing that should be moving is your wrist. It's going to activate the entire brachial forearm, the whole brachialis, anterior brachialis. I'm only going to be able to show y'all this side, obviously, because I'm going to turn around. So,
yeah.
But for now, just enjoy my lats.
For now, you just get a good look at his back.
As long as you get that burn, that full contraction, that full squeeze, you'll be good. All right, go ahead. That was a good one. All right, we got 7 minutes, Pop. Looks like we have to leave at 9 to do some overtime.
Oh, she got me fucked up.
This nigga.
Hey, you got a little bit of chalk.
All right.
All right, y'all. So now we're going to bust out a couple of Sam Solis to hit the forearms. This is pretty much just the barbell cable. You get it right here. And you just bust a couple of these out. This is going to hit the forearm, the brachial, the posterior, the anterior, all of it. And get those juicy forearms that those ladies love. Get those veins popping. Let's go. Just get that good squeeze. Every little press like this, good squeeze. Make sure your elbows aren't moving. The only thing that should be moving is your wrist.
Good squeeze, good squeeze.
Good squeeze.
Good squeeze.
Oh, fuck. I can feel it already.
Good squeeze, good squeeze.
Oof. You can't even see.
Good squeeze, good squeeze.
Oh, yeah, you can. Get these forearms popping.
Oh, hurry up. Move. Damn. Make sure to see me.
Bye bye.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. good squeezes.
Oh, fuck.
I know, right?
Oh, damn, yeah.
He's best. All right, y'all, so that's going to conclude our amazing, immaculate arm workout. We hit triceps, we hit biceps, and as y'all saw, we hit some motherfucking forearms. We hit the entire arms from top to bottom, frame, baby, bro. Even a little bit of delts with that one weird-ass exercise that Kevin had us do. But yeah, man.
I liked it.
Now we're going to go take a couple B-roll shots, a couple photos, and then we might hop on the treadmill. So, yeah. We're
putting in some B-roll shots?
We're putting in some overtime today. I just did it. All right, boys. Get jacked, get money. You know the program.